So this next song I'm going to send out to all those guys. Yeah. Seems the bombshell is just so much of a bombshell, they have to message her. And honestly, I've been hurt so much, let down so much, and my heart still belongs to one guy who's not listening anymore. He's part of that Davis Daniels song. I'm not listening anymore. Seriously, go back and check that song out. It's a great song, but it's stupid. But it... anyway, this song is a Lorrie Morgan song. It's in the 90s. And CMA, here's another person you didn't honor in your tribute. Don't forget, I did not forget you, you CMA, you. They said they tributed the women this year, but honestly, they only selected a few. They didn't do a whole bunch. And this one was one that should have been selected. She's the daughter of George Morgan, had many number one hits, and this song is one of hers. What part of No Don't You Understand? Sir, if you don't mind, I'd rather be alone. From the moment I walked in tonight, been coming on. If I told you once, I told you twice, I'm just here to unwind. I'm not interested in romance or what you have in mind. What part of no don't you understand? To put it plain and simple, I'm not into one-night stands. I'd be glad to explain it if it's too hard to comprehend. What part of no don't you understand? I appreciate the drink, and the rose was nice of you. I don't mean to be so mean, I don't think I'm getting through. Oh, I don't need no company, and I don't wanna dance. So what part of no don't you understand? What part of no don't you understand? To put it plain and simple, I'm not into one-night stands. I'd be glad to explain it if it's too hard to comprehend. What part of no don't you understand? I'd be glad to explain it if it's too hard to comprehend. What part of no don't you understand? What part of no don't you understand? Amen. Take that to the bank. Anyway, I wish everyone a happy, prosperous 2020. And going forward, let's have more joy, less sorrow. Don't focus so much on tomorrow. Make that your mantra for 2020. Anyway, I'm signing out for tonight. Love you all. And the bombshell will see you more in 2020. Love you.